And following the war in the Middle East, we learned an Israeli-American was killed after she was protesting against Israeli settlements in the occupied West Bank. Ela Eygi was 26 and raised in Seattle. She went to Israel in the West Bank, which is a war zone. She was part of an international solidarity movement which helps young foreigners join Palestinian protests. The UN says more than 600 people have been killed in the West Bank since last October.